How's it going, guys? My name is Shadowblade645 and welcome back to SCP Containment Breach Unity Remake. Now we just had to deal with Radical Larry, and now we have to go all the way back and get the gas mask. Damn game. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. Okay, so I've partly forgotten. I think it was this way we had to go to get the gas mask. Hopefully we don't run into Billy or Radical Larry. Now, I have a feeling that he is in here. Maybe not? No, he's not. Okay, we're all good, we're all good. Close. Blinked. Open. Here's the room where the fan shut down. Gas mask. I think it was this way. This way. Yes. No. Never mind. Wrong way. Oh, wait. We want Ducky, we need Ducky. Okay, now I really don't want to run into Radical Larry. Is it this way? Okay, hopefully no Billy. Was it this way? No. That doesn't look right. It's gotta be, I think, through here. I'm just going blindly, I have no idea where it is. Have I just gone back? Yeah. Yep. What was that? Okay, so we're gonna go this way, through here. Is this it? This is the music. Don't want the music. Through down here. I think this is it. Here we go. Got it. Oop. F5, quick save. Nothing in here. Good. There's a J ring back here. Too far back. We need it, we'll have to come all the way back. So we have the gas mask. Let's hope I don't die or the game freeze, one of the two. Okay, here we go, back through. Yes, here we go. Through here. Now, let's hope to goodness. No Billy. Whew, that was close. Okay. Here we go. And through this. Oh, god damn. Attans. Hey, Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Oh. Okay, so this is all new now. We've made it past another one of these. Use of cameras or video equipment is prohibited. Well then. Oh. Scares. Choices, which way? Go this way first. Okay. And we'll go this way this time. Okay, so not going down there because there are other ways to go. So, all clear. Go this way. Is that literally the back door of the elevator? Okay, then. And he's gone. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna have to go back to that other place because I want to see what was that other way. So I think it was down this way. Stupid radical Larry popping up at bad times. Here. Let's over this way. Didn't I come through there? Yeah, I did, that's where I came from. I came from that way. So I went this way. Friend! You came back. Nay. And we don't have the gas masks. And now I'm lost. Okay. I will be back, guys, when I've gotten the gas mask. And we are back, guys. I've gotten the gas mask and I have made it back alive. Whew. So we just went past the room where I think we saw Billy last, so we're gonna have to get pressurized. Yay. Wheel. Scared me the first time, I didn't realize. Jeez. Okay. Let's try not to get our neck broken by Billy. Billy, 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 Billy. Okay, what's through this way? Ah, we found you. Do you reckon I could get in there? I have to try this. Ah, damn it. Hold on. Actually, no, because I have that gas mask on me, and I remember in the last SCP Containment Breach, a giant, stupid monster came out. So, no thanks. fucks is this? Okay, so... Oh, alright. I thought I'd died or something. So this must be a checkpoint. Why? God damn. God damn, Larry's annoying. Whew. Okay, I think that should be long enough. So hopefully we don't... Oh, let's hope we don't freeze the game. We should come back and Larry should be gone. Ooh, I don't like that noise. I hate that noise. That noise sucks. I don't want to hear that noise. It's annoying noise. I hope in the next update they've fixed the losing all your stuff save mechanic. Because that kind of sucks. Anyway. So I think this is a checkpoint because there'll be a bear standing here. You know, the whatever his name is, the architect or whatever, and the bear that's made of ears or whatever, I don't know. I think that's... Whoa. I think it's made of ears. I can't remember. He went to walk away. Never mind. Where am I? No, bad Billy, stay away. Okay. Okay, so I think which way should we go? We'll go. Wait, is this just back to the elevators? Yeah, okay. Cool. This is where our radical area started to come up. Okay, so what's through here? Okay. Through this way. I do not want to know what's in that elevator. This is just hallways after hallways after hallways after hallways. Nope. Ah, why not? Quick save. No Billy. Secure, contain, protect, contain my ass. Lol. Indirect injury hazard. This doesn't look safe if that's got a hazard warning. Welp. Here we go, get shredded to pieces. Paper. I really am regretting this. Yes, I'm regretting it. Already I could tell they were gonna cut me up. Billy?
Yeah.
Billy? Stay away. Please. Please, Billy, stay away. I really would like it if you... Nay. That's right, you better go away. I came closer. Okay. We're gonna get through this. That was lucky. I nearly died. Should not have blinked. Oh, no, wrong way. I'm watching you. I don't think there is an ending to this game yet. I think we just roam around. They don't even have the key cards in here yet. So I think we're just roaming around. I meant to find that other SCP. 680. Oh, never mind. What? Not enter. Uh-oh. This usually isn't unlocked. Teleporting object. Oh, it's locked. Oh, okay. Hacha. No? I know what you do. I know you teleport behind me. I'm not silly. I'm gonna get scared, aren't I? I saw that. Jerk. Ha 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 ha. I got you on lock. Watch out. I saw that. I saw that in the shadow. You ain't gonna skip. Hey! No! I can see your shadow, bro. And to think. Come on. When are you gonna teleport behind me, eh? Huh? Is this a ghost duck? So we got Ghost Duck here. There he is. Floating. I saw you in the last episode. I ain't scared. You scared? Cause I ain't. Is there no battery here? God damn. Hey, Ducky. What? No money. Oh, I thought I was dead for a second. I was so dead if I didn't put this mask on. Yeesh. Okay. So, you sold me out, didn't you, Gary? Stupid floating duck. You sold me out. Ah, I can see you. That's right. Go to hell. Hey! My man! What's crack-a-lackin'? Oh, have you teleported behind me yet? No. Hacha! 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 Well, I guess I'll just stick to the walls. I mean, that'll work, wouldn't it? Never mind. Never mind. He's there. Let's see how far away I can get from him. So we gotta go down the elevator. I can't do this. I'm gonna have to just go normally because if stupid Billy's there, then I'm stuffed. Yeah, go away. Has he left us alone? I say that as I get jump scared. Or as they call it, startled. Startled. Hacha. No? Okay. So nope. Wrong way. This looks like death. Nope, not death. Okay. We're off to go the elevator. Yes, the... What? Tension. Site lockdown is in effect. Okay. Oh. Let's see. That's in lockdown. Okay, level 3. That's kind of cool. Why can't we go out there? You know? Because I kind of would rather be out there than in here. you did get me. You haven't been following me for the longest time, bro. What are you doing? Well, you decided you follow me, huh? Huh? You want to go? I might be small, but I'm tough. Anyway. Okay. Come on. Do you wanna go meet Billy instead of me? Come on. If I could push you, I would. You go first, bro. You fight him. You show your scary poses, you know, that startle me. Hey. Can you die? In other words, I have to try and get him out here, is that correct? Hey! Okay. Batteries. One more gone. You can't go on battery. Got 2 batteries. Got a lot of these. The ducks. Saxophone duck. Description: object appears to be duck holding small, which it's been observed to play at random intervals, emitting a single drawn out note followed by the series of melody unrelated notes. Sounds produced by duck are significant shriller. It's than those produced by a traditional saxophone. Ghost duck. Duck object has the same appearance of the duck wearing a sheet, similar to a simplistic Halloween ghost costume. Duck has been observed to float 5 to 10 meters above solid and liquid surfaces. Attempts to weigh the object down result in the duck phasing through the solid materials. That's kinda cool. Flamingo duck. Okay. There does not appear to be anything about the duck notes. Come and get me. I got hit. Okay, no radical Larry. Let's check what's down here. There's the big doors. Yeah, okay. So I'm gonna have to end this episode here. Yeah. Right in the corner. This will do. So I have a gas mask and 2 batteries. By the time I play this again, it'll be all gone. So, anyway, that's it for this episode. In the next episode, we'll be going down the elevators. Now, probably won't end very well, but in the meantime, have fun. So, thanks for watching my video. If you liked it, slap that like button and punch that subscribe button, and I'll be seeing you guys in the next video. Peace!